Here's the little steam engine that I just picked up. Seems to pick up steam pretty darn fast. And after a little bit of cleaning and a little bit of lubrication, it seems to work pretty well. Yes. I was able to borrow a can of oil, using the proper oil for it. It's up at about 15 to 20 psi right now. I need to find a proper wrench for the throttle here. But it looks like worked out pretty well. I'm using just a really slow drip drip of oil. Of alcohol here, actually. I'm going to try just a hair more. 2, 3, 4. It all seems to be running pretty well. There's the exhaust running out the stack. That's a pretty cool little steam engine.